I should watch my step around here.
Stand aside, all of you. Now, out of the way.
Yeah! Yeah. I'm free! How can I ever repay you? You saved me! Thank you, Mistios!
Have you seen the Ilot named Rodi?
Yes, she was taken to the center of Epia! I heard she's going to meet her end there.
The town center. I should hurry.
That was close. Thanks, Miss Theos. Good thing you came along. Bye.
Wait. I'm looking for the commander. I was told you know something about him.
The commander? Oh, I know him all right. Brings back fond memories. I used to work for that Malakas.
This commander sounds terrible.
He's ruthless, Mistios. He would work us till our hands were red and raw, and we'd bleed and cry until dawn. Even the children weren't spared, which is why I have to pinch food when I can. It's never enough.
You were lucky I arrived just in time. How did you get caught?
They caught me stealing one loaf of bread and sentenced me to death. So what if I stole from them 10 other times? It's too much! Too severe!
Point me to the commander, and I'll stick my blade through his throat.
You're looking to kill him? Mm-hmm. Great. Things are happening in Messenia, Mistios. Look at how we're suffering, how the children suffer. There must be something better out there for them. I have a plan to get the children away from here. My son and the others. Help the children, and I'll help you.
I'll do it. But you better tell me where the commander is.
So kind of you, Mistios. I promise, you'll find your target. Just don't gut him in front of the children.
What's your plan to get the children out?
We have a fisherman nearby who is being paid handsomely for the job. We need to take the children to his boat near the docks, but we need to leave soon. Time is almost up.
Lead the way.
Follow me. Pebble. No time to talk. We need to go. Now.
Who's this?
A Mistios friend. He's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Matter says to follow the Mistios. Stay in the group so we don't get lost. Stay in a group so we don't get lost. This is serious.
I knew I would find you here, Eagle Bearer.
You caught me.
They were right. You're always at the center of the chaos. Now, why don't you step aside and let me do my job? I'll deal with you. And you after I take the children away. They have work to do.
Leave the children out of this.
I'm going to have fun watching you drown in your own blood. Time to die!
You choose one for me.
It's time for you to go, little pebble.
You're not coming?
I can't. I have to stay here and work hard so I can visit you one day.
No! No! Where's my mother? Where's my mother? I can't be without you, Mater. Who will hug me when I have a bad dream?
Mistyos, I'm not sure. Now that we're here, I don't know if I can bear to send them away.
Don't make us go, please!
Children shouldn't be separated from their parents. You should stay.
I get to stay? Mater! We'll be together! Mater! Mater!
I'm happy my pebble is staying, but is it the right choice?
It would be cruel to tear these families apart.
It might be even more cruel to subject them to a life in Messenia. I don't know if I'll be able to protect them.
We will always fight for our children.
Always. And you got your commander. Thank you, Mistyos. May our paths cross again.